Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way.
Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should... Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us. Merun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you, please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
You, mortal. You are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping. I have spoken. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, wait! Don't kill me! There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Fine. I'm not dying without a fight.
pleased, mortal, I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. Spare me your pitiful pride. You are but a tool of my ambitions, mortal. Never forget that. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Mehrunes Dagon for yourself. Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
this.
Want something from me? Yes. You want something from me? Indeed. Very well. Here. Take this for your troubles. It would seem so.